that. Time to top off the mustard. Hey, I'm busy. I'm organizing the spice racks. Good color. I guess when I'm down here, I'll hit the old grease traps again. I know, ladies, don't eat me. I'm talking to the Yeti now.
I almost feel sorry for the little Nimrod. Do you mind?
Sorry, Slimmer, just varnishing the ceiling.
I hope they're happy, Mr. Krabs. You're trying them insane. Yeah, no, you'll eat me in my life. Not the home and garden section. Bye-bye.
Huh? Oh, sorry, just making sure all the rivets are securely welded.
We have no customers today. Ergo, we have nothing to do. No matter what that buffoon wants you to think.
Shh, Slimmer, should I hear you? Don't worry, Mr. Yeti Krab, we have nothing to do. I'm going to put the crab maker. I'm going to decorate the crab office. I'm going to open up the door with dummy figures. It's so cozy. Clean myself. I'm going to go. Watching that wall. I'm going to just start going to the restaurant.
Have you lost it, Bye-bye?
Lost it? What a silly thing to say!
Get on down to the comic section.
Scrap away! Scrap away! There's no more work to do! I have done it all!